brought tears to my eyes. You put your tongue in my heart. Spring broke out inside my soul in white blossoms and mild days. I slapped my forehead and I said, oh shit, it is spring. I must have met my match. God was suddenly my sister in this June morning of my soul's cold January. My life has been far from perfect, but it feels like at least one song might be perfect. Not like those dirty, cheap, fool's gold songs full of lies and bad feeling like we hear on the radio so often. But it could be a good song. And so I sang it, and you listened. And you told me it was good, and that was all I needed. That was all I'd been waiting for. I've been crazy by love. I've been so in love, I forgot my own name, my soul, my birthplace. I've been bossed around by bad love songs many times. But in one moment, in one single, transparent moment, absolutely stunned by your beauty and your intelligence, and enchanted by how you saw the real me, I came alive. Like the little leaves of a 10th Street tree, a Manhattan tree, a street tree, pulling its honey sap up from the taproot under the sidewalk, reaching down through the wires and steam and sewage and Indian bones and alligators, and pulling that water up into its hardwood, growing many leaves, and accepting the radiance of the sun, even though dogs peed on that tree in its best years, and people ignored the tree in its prime. But oh baby, your love is so great, I am blessed. I can love myself when I'm with you. Oh shit, I think I met my match.